Stretch his name, rather than God to pray.